And when I was around at school, it was the punk era. My first band was called Pygmy Ricochet, which I think actually should have become famous just for the sake of the name, if not the music, which was a bit rough. And after that, it kind of drifted away in the idea of it being a profession, but it was always there. So I get home from work and I pick up the guitar, and then I'll sit there and play guitar whilst I'm watching TV, which drives anybody else in the house mad. Tell me, where do the children play? Do-do-do-do.